Lopetegui eats humble pie at half-time. Manchester United dominated the first half but missed many chances. At half-time, Julen Lopetegui made three changes, bringing on Summerville, Soucek, and Todibo. These changes revitalized West Ham, leading to a goal by Summerville and a late penalty by Jarrod Bowen after a VAR review. Despite Casemiro's equaliser, West Ham secured a 2-1 win. Lopetegui explained the changes were needed for more aggression and better individual battles. Please subscribe to my channel.